take a look at this SATA hard disk, which is almost the size of the computer motherboard, and the new latest 2.5-inch hard disk, which shows how technology is changing fast and becoming advanced and smaller in size day by day. The evolution of hard disk drives has been a fascinating journey since their inception in the 1950s. In the early days, HDDs were massive machines that stored data on magnetic platters. These platters spun at high speeds and were accessed by read and write heads to retrieve and store data. As technology advanced, HDDs became smaller, faster, and had larger storage capacities. In 1953, IBM recognized the immediate application for what it termed a random access file, having high capacity and rapid random access at a relatively low cost. The engineers at IBM San Jose, California laboratory invented the hard disk drive, which is faster but more expensive than tape drives, and lead to a new level in computer data hierarchy, then termed random access storage but today known as secondary storage. The commercial usage of hard disk drives began in 1957 with the shipment of a production IBM 305 RAMAC system. U.S. Patent 3500 and 3060, issued March 24, 1970, and arising from the IBM RAMAC program, is generally considered to be the fundamental patent for disk drives. Each generation of disk drives replaced larger, more sensitive, and more cumbersome devices. Latest new generations progressively reached factories, offices, and homes, eventually becoming ubiquitous. Hard disk media diameter was initially 24 inches to 14 inches. But over time it has been reduced to today's 3.5-inch and 2.5-inch standard sizes. Another external disk was developed in 1960 and became widely used starting in the late 1970s, which became famous as floppy disk. A floppy disk, also known as a floppy or diskette, is a type of removable storage media used to store data on computers. The floppy disk is a magnetic storage medium with only 1.44 megabytes capacity, and are usually made from plastic and metal, and can hold anywhere from 100 kilobits to 1.44 megabytes of data. Floppy disks are vulnerable to extreme heat, more than 120 degrees Fahrenheit, extreme cold, temperatures at or below freezing, extreme humidity, water damage, dust, bending, and physical damage from other objects. During the early days when hard drives were very expensive of personal computing, then floppy disks were widely used to distribute software, transfer files, and create backup copies of data. With the advent of CD-ROMs providing a storage capacity up to 700 megabytes, floppy disk, once a dominant storage medium in the realm of computing, quickly fell out of favor and was eventually phased out of mainstream use. Durability of a floppy disk is around 10 to 20 years, and the popularity of the floppy disk reached its peak in the 1980s and 1990s as it became the standard storage device for many personal computers. With the invention of USB flash drive in the early 1980s, and patented was granted on November 14, 2000, which was applied on April 5, 1999. Trek 2000 International is the first company to have sold a USB flash drive, and the question of who was the first inventor of USB flash drive has not been settled till date. As the pen drive became popular, it wiped out the CD and DVD storage system completely. In 2012, Western Digital announced the first 2.5-inch, 5mm thick drive, and the first 2.5-inch, 7mm thick drive with two platters. As of 2020, SSDs started to compete with HDDs. One major advancement in the evolution of HDDs was the adoption of perpendicular magnetic recording technology in the mid-2000s. PMR allowed for higher data density on the platters, resulting in increased storage capacities without sacrificing speed or reliability. Another significant development was the introduction of solid-state hybrid drives that combined the storage capacity of HDDs with the speed and efficiency of solid-state drives. This hybrid approach improved the overall performance of HDDs and allowed for faster data access and retrieval. One major advancement in the evolution of HDDs was the adoption of perpendicular magnetic recording technology in the mid-2000s. PMR allowed for higher data density on the platters, resulting in increased storage capacities without sacrificing speed or reliability. Another significant development was the introduction of solid-state hybrid drives that combine the storage capacity of HDDs with the speed and efficiency of solid-state drives. This hybrid approach improved the overall performance of HDDs and allowed for faster data access and retrieval. Non-volatile memory express was developed as a new standard specification for storage drives and other components to be connected directly to the PCIe interface. Using this bus allows the SSD to communicate directly with the CPU instead of going through the motherboard as SATA previously required, increasing read and write speeds and decreasing program load times. An M.2 SSD is a small form factor solid-state drive and are designed to enable high-performance storage in thin, power-constrained devices such as ultrabook laptops and tablet computers. They are generally smaller than other comparable SSDs such as the mini-serial advanced technology attachment. If you want to know which one is better than the quick answer to the NVMe versus M.2, question is that there is no versus at all. NVMe is the interface, and M.2 is the latest form factor for SSDs. Combine the two, and you have a lightning-fast drive with almost no visible footprint, and it is super easy to install. Looking ahead, the future of HDDs lies in technologies such as shingled magnetic recording and heat-assisted magnetic recording. SMR allows for even higher storage densities by overlapping data tracks on the platters, while HAMR uses lasers to heat the magnetic material on the platters for more precise and efficient data recording. These advancements will continue to push the boundaries of HDD storage capacities and performance, ensuring that HDDs remain a vital component of data storage solutions for years to come.